What's going on, good people? We are back again like we never left, and I'm here with a phenomenal guest, none other than my amazing singing is times three. I'm not gonna say it one more time, but Candace. Hi, Candace. Hi. Hi, we're so excited. I don't know what we're doing today. I don't know what we're reacting to because God gave me an idea, and I'm gonna let Candace choose. So we were supposed to do, All Yours by Kiara Shear. However, the other option, I saw that Tasha Page-Lockhart has done Encourage Yourself as a part of the Donald Lawrence tribute at the Soar Awards. Okay. So I'm going to let Candace choose if she wants to do one or the other, and we'll do that. But I don't know.
We're going to do Lockhart.
I knew it. I knew it. I was like, I need somebody to.
Oh, Lord.
I know.
Jesus.
I knew somebody's gonna get it.
Lord, prepare me.
That's it. I'm telling you, because I knew you would get it. Because I'm like, I haven't watched this either. I don't even know what she's doing, but
y'all
I
about
know.
To get a real reaction. This is, ooh, Jesus.
This is about to be good. I'm so excited. Jesus! The intro. I gotta get myself together. Hold on. This is for us.
Listen.
Okay. You ready?
They had me at the little announcement.
I know.
I ain't ready.
All right.
Okay.
Okay.
Sometimes you have to encourage yourself.
Woo! That was disrespectful. I got chills.
Yes.
You
my shit.
Hey, but don't start. Okay. I need it.
Woo.
Oh, Jesus.
I told you, it's serious.
Feel. Just in case you don't know where to go.
Yeah. Hey. Right. Oh my God, that's so good.
And she, you know, hold on. The fact that she's just so calm about it, she's like sitting there all proper.
Cause she knows.
And she is already, she done pulled out the samurai sword.
Listen. And you know she already knows she's about to kill it.
That's deceptive. This is false advertisement. This is what she's doing. She's selling us a bill of goods, y'all. And she's finna have us missing ears like Peter. She about to.
But you know she about to deliver, though.
Okay, let's go. I got my armor on. Let's go.
All right.
And you will build. Speak on yourself. Encourage yourself.
Wait.
I feel like I've already been on this.
We only 49 seconds in.
That's it.
We only 49 seconds in, Candace.
That's all they should have gave her. That's it.
Are you serious?
Because what she has done, y'all.
Why is she?
The song is telling you to speak over yourself. But she done snatched the words from my mouth. So I got nothing to speak. I got nothing.
It's the glottal onset. Why if you gonna get mad at us, get mad at Tasha. It's her fault.
We're trying to move forward.
I literally am trying to keep
going.
We're
trying to move forward. But she's being disrespectful.
In 1 minute. in 1 second.
My whole body is tense.
There's tears in my eyes. My eyes are welling.
My eyes are seeing the glory.
They're welling over here.
Alright. I said we were gonna behave.
I don't think we can, but Tasha.
Okay.
She's making us act. Right. And you see Donald is happy. Donald is happy.
He look like, look at this. Look at this.
Sing.
Look at this. You understood the assignment.
Oh, clearly. Just
Okay, we can do this.
We can do this. We're gonna get through it.
Okay.
I'm not gonna stop it though.
We gonna stop.
I got one too. Temptation is strong. She was ready.
No, she gearing up.
Yes.
We could look up. You see the chills.
Like she.
I'm gonna give you a little bit. I'm gonna take it back. I'm gonna give you
right.
Take it back. You know? Wait. See this position? Just take it back. See what's
happening? Right. Like, you can have a note. Change my mind. Psych. She is with a psych. What?
She
psych.
Came to do battle with the enemy. That's what she's doing.
Oh, she's there.
This is what's happening, y'all.
Anytime y'all be wearing this little flowy sleeve.
Forget that. That's thing, room to.
I feel like that.
Like Patty when she's like.
I feel like that's indicative. Like it you're is. About to. You about to go.
She's doing this.
She's mounting up her wings. She like, mounting up.
Like, forget the eagle. She gone.
She gone. She flying.
Y'all. Okay.
Wait, Candace, I gotta ask this question while I'm thinking about it, cause her squalls are top tier, but who is on your squalling list? Who's on your squall or growl list? Like, who was your top? If you could do 5 to 7,
Karen is up there.
I know Karen. I know Karen better be on there. I know Karen got to be on
Dorinda
there.
Dorinda is on.
They would have to. I'll
Dorinda,
put them on there.
If you auntie, if you ever see this. I'm your new niece. Yeah. But Kiara, she is squalor. This baby is. She has moved into the number 3 spot.
Oh, shoot. Yes. I will put Tasha on there.
Yes.
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 There's something that happens in the growl when they. It's like. They'll tell you as a singer, you're not supposed to growl. Like, seriously, it damages your vocal cords. But it's something about a Holy Ghost anointed placed growl.
Yeah.
Squall.
It does something. And that's why I appreciate about Jaren. And Jaren says, Jaren always says, you know, like, I know they say you shouldn't do it, but if you can do it in a healthy way and it's not damaging to your voice.
Come on and do it.
Do it.
Do it.
That's good. So you got Karen, Dorinda, Kiara. Are you putting both Tashas on there? Or are you putting this Tasha?
I'm putting this Tasha.
This Tasha. Okay. So that's like, I think that's fine.
I'm sorry, folks, if y'all don't like my list, but.
That's fine. That's good. I like it. That's good. I think I'll put that. I think I will add Twinkie on there.
Oh.
I will put Vanessa on there.
Oh.
I will put Leandri on there.
Okay. I disrespectfully forgot about my girl. Because of that baby. No else. Don't go to sleep on her. Fantasia.
Oh, yes.
Fantasia.
Yes. Absolutely. I'll put them up there, and I think Vanessa, if I did not say Vanessa.
You said Vanessa.
Okay, I said Vanessa. Good. Those, you have to have those people on your thing. Like,
oh, but Leandri. I'm sorry, you done struck a chord.
That Jesus did it.
Deliver me?
Yeah, that one's good, too.
Okay.
She be knowing what she doing. Back to the program.
Back to the program. Here
we go.
Yeah. You gotta remember that life is a battle. I'm the head of my guitar.
I had to pause for myself. Like,
oh, I feel breathless. Like,
I know, because she had you on the first three notes, but that baby was still continuing the. She said it's not over.
I got to hear her do it.
It's the wind up. And Leandria does a great wind up. I must admit, like, that walk is so good.
Y'all know, hold on. If
I can, go ahead.
If any of y'all don't know me, I like to talk in analogies.
Come on, analogies.
But y'all, I don't know if y'all know old school cartoons where there'd be a boxing scene. Oh, they do this wind up.
Yeah.
That's what she's doing. She is winding up to knock the enemy off your back. Oh, well, my praise is my weapon.
That's
what she's doing. She is literally showing y'all.
She's winding it up.
Creed who? Creed who?
Huh?
What? Huh? I'm just saying. Okay.
Listen. Woo, Tasha. You gotta remember.
So good.
So clean.
I'm trying not to sing along.
I know you're not.
But it is so good, y'all.
I'm trying not to pause. That's my hardest thing right now. I'm trying not to pause. We're two minutes in. We're going to get through this, Jesus. Yes, 232.
We're not going to pause no more.
We're going to do it. Come on, Holy Spirit.
Last time.
All right. She should get Bob. She did. Her mama snuck out on her a few times. That was really good.
She brought it like, thank y'all for coming.
Right. Thank y'all for having me. Now, I wish she could have get like two more minutes. Because you know when
she barely
when she do the rear. I know. When she did the reprise though, you'd be like, Lord.
Like I'm about to walk off the stage. But psych.
Right.
Get in this Holy Ghost spirit right now.
Right. That's what Kim Burrell did.
She disrespectful too.
What'd she do? Oh, I think it was she did the Shirley Caesar tribute, and it was Jesus, I Love Calling Your Name. She sung it at least four times. She walked off, and then she came back, sung it again. Then at one time she came back, and then she said, that wasn't my fault, y'all. He said, sing it one more time. And she did.
Y'all know who else did disrespectful like that? Kiera. You thinking you slayed and you done.
Oh no.
And that joint kicked back in. You like,
no, I love it.
I thought I had nothing else to give.
But that's what they did on they did that on Put a Praise. And I love that Tasha pushes her into it, because it's needed. Like, because even on that, you know, she wasn't going to do that if, you know,
But Tasha's like, yeah, Tasha is an instigator. She is. Like, come on. Go what ahead. You got? Let's go.
Right. And then again on Power. Was it Power that they just did? Power. Oh, Power.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. On Power, they did the same thing, you know, because Kiara was like, I'm done. And she was like, mm-mm. And that's what she said. And when she did that, God can do it. That guy. I said, oh.
All of this stuff is dangerous.
It's so good.
Do not watch or listen while you drive.
Do not. Unless you have great control, unless you're not into music like that. If you are any of the two that I aforementioned, then
find yourself a good parking space like we got, and park.
And pull over.
And listen. And worship. Pull over. Road safety, people. Road safety.
Yes. Oh, this is so good.
This is good. Y'all, all of these technical elements that were happening during that song, you just want to listen and enjoy it. But there's stuff that's happening that we could have broke that thing.
I know.
Pause, I know.
The wind-ups. I think my favorite part is the wind-ups. And I do appreciate with Tasha, like, she always eases into, like, a squall very easily. Mm-hmm. And then she continues that. But even at that one part where she kind of walked an extensive run into a squall and she was on, like, a back and forth. And you be thinking it's over. Like, I thought you were done. And she's like, no, it's like, it's still going.
It's a masterclass that's happening. Like, she's doing it to the fact where it's like, she gives you the confidence to make you think you can repeat like, yeah, what she's doing. And she gives you enough time to catch on.
Yeah.
Like, it's a, like,
That part. So good.
Ooh. And it seems attainable, y'all. Because it's not like she's not in the stratosphere. It's something where it's like deceptive. It's like, oh, I can do this. And then she slides in there with this technique and these things she's doing where she's going between, like, her head and her man. And you're like, wait.
Yes.
Wait.
Yes.
And then she put a smile on her face.
Smiling the whole time.
Like, it was nothing. That's it. Thank you.
That's how you speak.
You tired. And she's like, I'm good.
Yes, that's the part that...
Amen, God bless, hallelujah, I'm going to hand the
mic over. That's the part I love. I always love, and especially like watching the Clark sister, people that are just monsters, vocal monsters. Mm-hmm. You know, like they literally torch the joint down, and then they be like, all right, God bless you.
You're like, I'm on fire.
Goes to see, like, how are you just going to sit there? Like, you didn't just do what you just did.
Something's got to break. I think we had that conversation. I was sitting there, I was like, I'm missing body parts. You disrespectful. I'm missing an ear. I think my back is somewhere. Yeah. My heart is all of my intestines. I'm toe up. I need time to piece myself back together, and you done politely put the mic down and ended the song.
Yeah.
There's something called recovery. Ooh. That needs to happen when you hear a true, like, vocal artist, like,
oh,
their
yes.
partner is their gift with the Holy Spirit.
Yes. It's a lot to digest.
A procedure has happened. When you truly understand what you're listening to, there is literally a procedure happening. And I need recovery time. Because there's stuff. I'm trying to be.
You're doing good. Keep going.
It literally will take you. Lord, my ears itching.
Keep going.
When you hear certain sections of music, and that's why I tell people, like, all it takes is a bar for me. And I'm like, oh. And they're like, what? Like, you don't. It's so much in it. Like.
They don't understand.
It's so much in it that unpacks. I literally need recovery time. I will be sitting there just, like, laid out for 10 minutes. And the song was only 3 minutes long.
I know. Because there's so much. I think a lot of people that aren't into music, who don't necessarily sing, don't have, like, a gift of musicality or what have you, which you don't understand, like, when we hear certain things like that, is that there's a lot that takes place. So not only are we listening to the band, we're not just listening to the backgrounds, we're not just listening to the lead vocal, especially for us as believers, we're also Ooh. Listening for delivery, and we're also listening for lyrics, we're also looking at storytelling, we're also looking at how they navigated their voice, how they use their voice in their quintessential way, you know what I'm saying, how they use it unique to them. We're evaluating all these things, and sometimes you can't even understand and digest all of that, because you could get caught up in the vocal, but when you listen to the lyric and you listen to the approach and why they sung the lyric the way they sung the lyric, it's just like, what? Like even when she did that, you, like, to yourself, to you, like, the fact that you did that, which broke out of the music intentionally, like, sometimes you need to encourage yourself, like, it's not about what they're doing,
it's about me, it's a message.
Yes,
she is singing literally for an audience of one. But she's sending you a message. Like, I'm doing certain things on certain words. I'm putting inflection.
Yes.
I'm changing up the style.
Yes.
On a certain phrasing so that it sticks out to you for a reason.
Yes.
It's intentionality.
Yes.
It's strategic.
Yes.
And it's so good.
It is. And it's like, it's always a conversation. And that may not come across for like regular people, but you might be like, oh, I just like the way she sings. Or I just like
it's
this.
Pretty.
It's pretty. It's nice. And it's just like, no, like you're not hearing the inflection. You're not hearing like, it's a reason why people love Aretha Franklin. It's a reason why people love her saying, you're no good, heartbreaker. You a liar, you a cheat.
Like she's making a statement.
Every word is a statement. You a liar and you a cheat. It's just like conversational. You a liar and you a cheat. And you're like, oh, shoot. It comes across differently. You a liar, you a cheat.
You don't believe that. You don't feel that. With soul.
Yeah.
You see what I'm saying? Now, she's singing it like how she would say it. But the fact that she's using her voice to give it that extra amount of emphasis is really what carries and what's left with you. So that's what we be hearing. And we be like, oh.
Yeah.
45 seconds. And y'all be watching it sometime. And you be like, why are y'all stopping? Like, it's not that deep. You don't understand. You don't know. My story.
You don't know.
All the things that I've been through. You don't understand. You don't feel our pain. Woo. You don't get it.
And even when it's not stylistically pretty, it's not aesthetically pleasing.
Yes.
Where
and
is
sometimes,
it coming from?
Sometimes
it's not supposed to be.
Right. And the delivery doesn't have to be crazy. I think one of the most amazing things as it pertains to gifts, singers, people, is some of the most simplest vocalists, singers, like a Brian Courtney Wilson, for instance.
Sneak up on him.
You don't have to do much.
You don't have to do much
at all. Like, you just being true to the song, singing from your heart, and just, you're going to lay us out.
Yeah.
You're going to lay us out.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
I literally just told him earlier, like, went to this conference, but Chandler Moore was there. Y'all, the man did not open his mouth. He let his guitar talk.
Oh, I know.
And we were already like, oh, God, Lord, help us.
Yes.
And then he opened his mouth and was like, hey. I was like,
yeah.
God. Intentional.
Uh-huh. That's how he got us at the Studio Praise concert, because he plucked his little chords and the glory fell. And it was just Ibashe. So that's what makes the difference, you guys. This is why we be stopping, and we try not to be stopping, but we be stopping because it's so be good. It be good.
Because there are things happening. And it can happen in one chord.
Yeah, it can happen in one lyric.
One lyric.
One note, it's one word. Like, one word changes everything. Mm-hmm. You know what Jabari said? Just a touch, he said.
Just a touch.
One touch, one word.
One touch.
Any of those things change everything.
That's why mad respect to bands, musicians.
Yes. Songwriters,
artists. It's literally an art. It's a gift.
It is.
Cause they're not just doing it like, oh, I might have a like random jam session and that's cool.
Mm-hmm.
But when they actually partnered out with intentionality.
Oh yes. Absolutely.
You're doing this on purpose.
Absolutely.
You're doing this on purpose.
And especially the people, I think we don't give enough credit to people that write, that sing.
Yes.
That produce or play.
Yes.
For you to do a combination of any two or three is ridiculous.
It's ridiculous.
And I think that's what's so interesting, like, you know, because we write songs and stuff, we come up with stuff.
Yeah.
But I think it's interesting, like, you talk to other people, you be like, oh, do you guys write what?
Yeah.
And you're like, what? It's not a common thing. Everybody don't write. Why is that?
Well, we like to normalize.
You see, get up, Candace. Yeah.
We stay. I'm talking about myself.
Get it. Listen, get it.
I got corrected, because we like to normalize what's unique in us, because it's not comfortable for us to operate in what's unique to us in a world that don't have everything that we got. So we like to assign our uniqueness to other people so that we become comfortable.
Mm-hmm. Project it.
We projecting it
to make it safe for us.
But just because
to be below the bar.
Yeah. No.
God never called you to be average.
Absolutely.
God didn't make you average.
Did that make sense what I said? Did you get what I was saying?
I got what you said. It's a lot easier for us to project. It's a lot easier for me to project the fact that I am multi-talented on other people and diminish my talent.
Mm-hmm.
And that, you know, and in doing that, the ploy is
it's awkward to stand out.
And it to me, it absolves me of that responsibility for me to stand out, because everybody does it. There's no need for me to do it.
Mm-hmm.
which is not true. But everybody you talk to, they point that out to you. You see what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. They be like, you were so amazing the way you did. Oh, it's nothing. You know, I'm so this, and I'm just so that. And it's like, no, you're not. God called you to be more. God gave you more. Like, you have to be who God has
even
called you
more
to be.
Undignified.
Than this. Than this.
Unapologetically undignified.
Hey, that's it. Hey, that part. Landry said, deliver me.
Tasha was unapologetically undignified
disrespectful. Oh, yeah.
With that.
Absolutely. And she did the same thing, like, on Nobody But Jesus. Like, that whole...
Purred. I said what I said.
I said.
That's how she came.
She did.
I said what I said.
She did. I feel like that's consistently Tasha, yeah, though. Especially, like, maybe these last few years. Or definitely whenever she did Nobody But Jesus onward. It's just, like, she has, like, that energy. Like, it's... And it's not even, like, the confidence. It's, like, it transcends confidence. It's like a... Anchoredness to it. Like,
we had this conversation about Kiara and her sound and what.
Yeah, it's the same thing.
Same thing.
But I think maybe being reinforced in that, like, your background, your experiences, your identity, you having something to offer, and just being fully grounded in that, not letting people knock you off your block. Because Tasha just like, I'm just gonna do what I came. Y'all, I'm here to sing. I'm a sing, and I'm a sing indeed.
I said what I said. You receive it how you receive it.
Take it or leave it. That's not my
Please
business.
Please collect your body parts on the way out.
There's receptacles with lost and found at the door. Right. Find yours. Don't take nobody else's and be on your way.
Have a good day. Shoot. Get out. Ooh, Jesus.
Oh, I love it. Oh, this was so good, you guys.
Yeah.
We have had a phenomenal time. Tasha took us in, like y'all saw. We had so much fun. Closing remarks, Candace.
She snatched my remarks. Yeah.
She snatched my elbows. Y'all, they bald underneath these curls. I'm trying to say, I'm arrested. Jesus, oh God, close remarks. Speak over yourself. Encourage yourself. If you don't know how to do it, watch this video again. And watch it again. Sit at the, and again. And again. And again. It's a masterclass. Until you get it. Speak over yourself. Until you get it. That is school for real. Keep on doing it till you learn why you got to do it. Like, what?
Start again. You don't sound confident. Go back to the beginning.
Right. Say it again.
Like, try it again. Boy.
Oh, my goodness.
In the Lord.
In the Lord.
In the Lord.
That's the only way. So, like I always like to say, don't get bitter because life does get better. Candace, tell them a little bit why life gets better.
Because God is alive.
Yeah, my shield.
And he don't sleep and he don't slumber and he's always working.
You hear that?
So nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
Yeah. What Byron say? What else is there to say? That's it. So we're going to see you next time. Bye.
Bye.